And the simple way that works all the time is just take the racket, let it dangle from your non-dominant hand, form a V with your dominant hand, put it on the frame, and slide down like so. So when you're looking at it from the top, you should see that the V here is now on this bevel, and the underside of your index finger knuckle and the meaty part of the palm are on bevel number 2. And we start counting from the top, 1, 2.